Hello everybody, and welcome to Nerds New Sexy Shiny Force Let's Play Part 8. I'm Ice Cold Night 60, and let's dive right into it, shall we? Alright, so we need to go back to that one town to get the boat to continue on to chapter 3. Since we already got the princess. Oh hey, the circus is in town. Granted, the ship is all yours. Sure, why not? Grant some missing. If you find them, bring back. My ship is yours. Yes, so you went and Tent never came out. That's strange. I'll let you look for him. Be careful. Some of those people are dangerous. Or look dangerous, rather. Now this is the first time we are seeing the marionettes, or the puppets, there, and the clowns. And then there's the marionette. If we kill a marionette, that is, pretty much, the game there. Or not the game, the battle. Ooh, attack by one. Oh, she's still poisoned? Oops. I guess I should have cured her. Don't mind me, just taking a Tums. So the blue puppets can cast, or not blue, the tan puppets can cast freeze. So I pretty much have to kill them as fast as I can. Oh, come on, really? There you go. I need to get the healer over the towel. There it is. Remember if it's freeze one or two. One? Okay. So they can only attack one person with their freeze. Oh, he didn't even cast it, he just straight up meleeed. Ooh, that was a critical. Or stolen? Oh yeah, if they whisper the incantation, they life leech. Oh, I'm down one healer. Alright, so these guys... I don't recall if they'll move from that spot, so I should be able to get them with my rangers. Without having to sacrifice any, health. Could be wrong, though. Going to leave Luke there because he can pretty much take all that damage. Oh no. Oh, that's it. I can't remember, what spells do you cast? Freeze 3, oh dear god. Oh no, I meant to attack with him. Oh well. How much health does Hal have? 8. Okay. Leave Gong next to him. Next to her. Increased by 1. So Luke's got 9 more fights. Before he dies. The battle should be over by then. This is a nice boost. But yeah, Gong's already healing her. Let's go ahead and heal main character. This is going to be a pain in the ass fight. But luckily, his turns are few and far between. Oh, if Blaze 2 only does 4 damage. That's not good. I might be underleveled. Or at least Tao might be. Every time the marionette attacks, he regains health, so I'm on a timer. She's gonna die anyway. He's gonna die. She's gonna die. I need to heal Ken. Ken might be the only one that I can withstand more than one hit. Which sucks because Ken will only deal 1 damage. I need to not bunch my people up as well. Yep, he's gonna, his next turn. So he went from 28 full health There went Henri. There goes Gong. No, I didn't mean to do that, mother. I meant to cast Blaze. Oh wow, you only do 3 damage. I thought you were gonna do 1. Like, I need the most damage output right now. Now you might be thinking, well, Ice, you need to get Luke up there for your damage output. Yes and no. Luke might be doing 13 damage onto the bat, but they have the least amount of defense in the entire game. That's why Luke can, you know, pretty much destroy them. Or anybody, really. Oh, crap. Right here, his attack is 21, defense 12, defense 6. Now, their marionette, which I believe is to be healed right now. No. It's 13 defense. 25 attack. So, relatively the same stats as Luke. Because he has 25 attack, that's why he's going to destroy everybody. He hasn't healed any, or hasn't healed at all yet. I'm just keeping an eye on that heal. Oh. Wait, is he? No, he's not missing any mana. I can't recall if he has unlimited mana or if. What's the deal? Sucks that the hero missed his attack. I might not be able to full heal. Ooh, just barely. Level 4, maximum hit points by 1. Detox, that would have been helpful for Tau. Luke's not gonna make it back up there. 27, yeah, he was down 19. There goes Hans. 22, yeah, I'm gonna die. Ooh. Hanging on there. To be honest, I probably should have egressed. I mean, I'm gonna, in all fairness, I'm probably gonna die. Unless I keep outputting 6 damage. Hero's gonna die. Yep. Oh my god, how? There's literally no retreating now. Oh my god.
I lost it.
I wish he'd go for like Gore or Ken. Well? And Luke's gonna die. Yeah, I could use that 7 before. Yep, GG. So it looks like I'm going to have to grind a little bit, which means I'm going to have to go back into this battle after I heal. Probably going to do it between episodes. Go back after I revive and kill everything. Egress and repeat until I level up, and that's going to take some time. So right now, let's go ahead. I've been expecting you. That always gets me. Let's go ahead and raise everybody. Man, this is getting expensive, isn't it? Well, this is a relatively quick episode, too. So as I'm healing, raising, if you have any suggestions, you know, if you know the game, if you have any suggestions on what I could have done differently, please let me know down in the comments. Feedback is much appreciated. This is going to take a while to revive everybody. Holy cow, well, I'm getting near the end, because there's Hans, then Gort, then Luke. Oh no. Shall I make a record? Yes. Thank you everybody for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this episode. And remember, stay nerdy, stay sexy. Always.